Hello and welcome back to another tech tip tutorial. In this video, I will be showing you guys how to claim your honey and get signed up for BrightID. Stay tuned. The first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to have your MetaMask wallet, of course, and you're going to want to go to faucet1hive.org. Click the first link. And what you want to do is you want to enable your account at the top here. I'm using MetaMask. And I'm connecting my test account here. You will need to scan the code that is on the OneHive page here with your BrightID app. After that is completed, go to the BrightID Discord. You can find that in the link in the description, or you can go to BrightID.org. And if you guys go to the top here and click on verification parties, you guys will see here that there's the daily times and the daily time zone, obviously, where you can log in. And if you guys don't have Discord, you need to get Discord or Zoom. If you guys are looking to get verified in those ways, I do recommend that you have headphones on when you are in the verification party, and you do need a camera so they can tell that there is a human behind the camera. So I just clicked on the Discord, and as you guys can see, I just hit continue, and you can make your account here. If after making your account you get kicked off, just go back to Meet and then click on the Discord link again. Once you are in the BrightID Discord, you're going to want to go into the Connection Cafe. As you guys can see here, there is a verification party going on right now, and one of the admins will be guiding you through on how to get verified. Please make sure you're wearing headphones and your mic is muted. Once the verification process goes through, it's super simple. The admin will show his phone and you will scan his QR code. If not, he will send you a link via message and you can click on that to send him a verification. He'll receive it on his end, and when he calls your username, you can wave and say, "Yes, that is me," and that's all it is. So after completing the verification process and you get a verification beside your name, you should be able to enable your account and apply for the honey drip, and it should look something like this. I've already registered for the next upcoming honey drip, so it will be coming in 1 hour and 57 minutes, but if you haven't registered, you will be registered for the next period. Once the timer ends, we can claim our honey and you will be able to see it in your MetaMask wallet. Right, so here's the final countdown for the 56 seconds we got left. As you guys can see, I'm about to receive the honey here, and I figured out something. If you guys want the timer to speed up, you have to actually just slide your mouse down at the bottom there where that thumbs up button is, click it, and make sure that subscription button's also hit. All right, here it is, guys. I just claimed my rewards here and it's going right to my MetaMask wallet. And as you guys can see here, it says register for next period, and now we're complete. So I got to come back in 1 day and 23 hours from now. Hope you guys liked the video. Stay tuned. Bye for now.